Let's give this a go. Well, hello there. Finally. Here we are on the 3rd of February, 2020. I'm not sure what time it is. But nearing about 5:30 p.m., I think. Up here in northeastern Ohio. Anyway, we're just out here testing at the moment with a Nikon P1000. And we have a 69%, well, a 68.5%, I think, lit moon here. Way high up in the sky in the southeast. And at the moment, I'm just out here without the tracking mount, so that's why the moon's whizzing by there. And I'm recording in camera. I don't have the ninja flame or the tracking mount or anything on here, so I was just out taking pictures with the other camera, and I thought I'd bring out the big guns here. And boy, we've had some really strange weather up here. Weeks on end of just a gray sky. You couldn't even find the sun. And then today we have a clearing, but the muck planes were out. Figures, don't it? Bastards. But let's get an overall view here. Okay, so there we are in the southeast with a moon high up there. Take a look in the south with our muck plane. Trails there, southwest. And need to go up over more muck trails. And I was hoping to see if the sun could be found over there in the muck, but no such luck. But yeah, we've had some unseasonable weather here. I'm not complaining, but I think the high it got here in my backyard was 65 degrees. Boy, in February in Ohio. I mean, that's insane, but we'll take it. I don't believe it's going to last very long, so we'll take what we can get when we can. Just in case, let me do this. It's so hard adjusting these pan hits when you're so far zoomed in. But I wanted to get our mesa there in our light beam area. Yeah, books out of frame real fast when you don't have a tracking mount. My goodness. But yeah, if I didn't say it, I wanted to at least try to get this footage. Just in case by the time the sun goes down, we'll lose the moon. And get the bottom edge here one last time. I just love checking out these craters down here. Come on, baby. And there we go. Great shot. And by the way the sky's looking, I'm not sure if we'll be able to see Venus once the sun does go down. Now the moon tonight is up by the Pleiades. That'll be about the 1 o'clock position from the moon. And Aldebaran is around the 7 o'clock position. And then Orion and Sirius down below it. But of course, in a daytime sky, that's what we see. So, and I don't know about you, but I am so tired of hearing about pandemics and viruses and impeachments and catastrophes and everything else. That's all my YouTube channels filled with nowadays. Just a few sky photos, but I think everybody else is having the same trouble I am, not having a sky to see. But it's one video after another about the coronavirus and impeachment crap, and Planet X is causing everything. Stub your toe and it's because of Planet X. My God, it's getting beyond ridiculous, but that's just my opinion, which may differ from others. Anyway, so on this note, whatever time of day it is, on the 3rd of February, Monday, I'm going to wish you all a great day, great night, and a safe Tuesday ahead. So y'all take care. Bye now.